Tonight I'm going to be on the rats. I shot here not too long ago and managed quite a decent bag, but the farmer has contacted me again to say there are still quite a few stragglers about. So what we're going to do is we are going to load up my Air Arms S510 and 177 sub 12, and we're going to see if we can get a few rats while it's still daylight. And with my Air Arms S510 now loaded up, I'm going to get myself into a position that I was in last time during the day, where I seem to be getting quite a lot and I can see a lot of the rats which are running about in various places. So a little scan with a thermal, and it doesn't take long before I see my first rat. First one down, that's a good start. Not the easiest rat to see, but there is a rat just with its head poking out. Well, it took a while to get, but we got one, another one. It is starting to go a little bit dark now as well, but there's still a bit of light left yet. A little bit more activity going on now, just as it's getting a little bit darker. I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to switch over to night vision. Just got a little bit too dark now. I'm struggling to see, particularly on that last one. And it was a little bit slow going during the daytime, but now that darkness has set in, the rats have really started to come out. So I'm looking forward to get going in the night mode on the ALPEX. Well, a quick magazine change shows that I've already shot 10 rats, and there's no time to waste because there's still plenty more to go. Thank you.
that's certainly a decent amount of rats that I've taken care of. But looking through the thermal, I'm still not finished yet. I think I'm quite happy to call that a night. So now I've got the arduous task of going around collecting as many rats as I can, and consider this quite a decent night shooting.
Well, tonight turned out to be a lot better than expected. Took quite a long time before the rats started to come out and stop being so shy, but once darkness started to set in, they started coming out and they started showing themselves, and that's where I started finally getting off the mark pretty good. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you check out some of my other hunting videos, and I'll see you on the next one. So thank you for watching.